reporter. And that's it for this edition of NBR for Tuesday, August 16th. We'd like to remind you that this is the time of year your public television station seeks viewer support.
Support that makes programs like the Nightly Business Report possible.
I'm Linda O'Brien. Thanks for joining us.
And I'm Paul Kangas, wishing all of you the best of goodbyes.
NBR is produced in association with Reuters, the world's largest electronic publisher, which provides NBR with news, market data, and communication services worldwide, and is made possible by A.G. Edwards, providing personalized financial services and investment advice to individuals and businesses. A.G. Edwards, a century-old tradition of service to investors. The Franklin Templeton Group is a global alliance of over 100 mutual funds and investment products, including tax-free income funds, domestic and international growth funds, and money market funds. Digital, an information technology company putting imagination to work. And by the financial support of viewers like you.
Nightly Business Report is made possible in part by the Joseph and Bessie Feinberg Foundation.